Vito Bonventre, a prominent figure in the annals of the New York City underworld, was a leading member of the Brooklyn gang that would eventually evolve into the infamous Bonanno crime family. His story is one of power, violence, and ultimately, a tragic end that solidified his place in the lore of organized crime in the United States.